New tonight at 10, a man arrested for allegedly having sex with a cow. Starr County deputies responded to the Starr Hidalgo County line last Friday evening, where Border Patrol agents told the deputy they saw a man who appeared to be having sex with a cow. Authorities located this man and identified him as 28-year-old Jose Nino, a Mexican national. He was arrested and charged with bestiality, a state jail felony. Nino was given a $1,500 bond and later taken into custody by U.S. Border Patrol.